Thanks for tuning into the videocast at KMBC.com. Chief Meteorologist Bryan Busby here in the First Alert Weather Center. Snapshot, clouds and radar, low pressure sitting over the state line between Kansas and Oklahoma. That's going to move very quickly to the northeast, bringing some rain, but once the colder air ignites, we're going to see a little bit of snow in there as well. So this is Future Scan, and as we go toward the pre-dawn hours, stopping it at 5 in the morning, rain showers lighter than what we've seen all day today, moving off toward the east, toward the Lake of the Ozarks, Columbia, and Jefferson City. Although it's not picking up on it, I still think we're going to see a wintry mix, fairly light, but slow it on down. There will be a few slick spots on some of the roads that are untreated. Next 24 hours, we're talking about 35 in the morning, and that light rain mix and snow by 6 a.m. Look at the winds out of the northwest up to 25 miles per hour. Then during the daytime hours on your Wednesday, we'll look for mostly cloudy skies, not much in the way of clearing, but the precip should be gone. But temperatures are not going to budge much at all. From that 35, we'll climb to 38 by noon. Green light, though, because we'll have just cloudy skies and no additional precipitation. But it will be gusty enough that we have to start calculating wind chills down into the 20s for the evening and the overnight hours on Wednesday. 7-day forecast is going to heat it up to 46 on Thursday. Friday, 63. Chance of some rain showers Friday night and early on Saturday, knocking us back down to near normal levels at 50. 48 on Sunday, another chance of rain moving in on Monday. 37 to 53 degrees. Then Tuesday, we start at 41, end up with a high of 57 degrees. On the pop chart, probabilities of precipitation, just 20% for leftovers on Wednesday morning, 20% chance late Friday into early on Saturday, a better hefty chance on Monday. That's your videocast at KMBC.com.